Now we have breaking news just outside of Detroit. Gunshots at a crowded splash water pad in Richmond Hills, Michigan. Police say as many as 10 people have been wounded a few minutes ago. Now the Associated Press has shared these photos with us. We're gathering more information on this breaking news and we'll bring you an update when we do have more details.